Mike's too short for that kind of shooting. Chris Webber grabs it and smacks it down.